Nuclear energy. Energy released when some changes take place in the nucleus of the atom of a substance is called nuclear energy. It is the energy we get from nuclear fission and nuclear fusion.